Ever since I was a young girl, I actually accompanied my grandmother to her various doctor's appointments, and I informally served as her translator. So I was basically the bridge of communication between her and her doctor. And now that I've grown older, I realized that I was actually experiencing those barriers that prevent people from obtaining proper health care. So after having come to Berkeley as an undergrad and experiencing the large school feel, I definitely felt alone sometimes, and I knew that for grad school I wanted something different. So after having attended Opto-Camp and experiencing how much smaller the community is, it feels almost as if it's like a smaller school within a large school, which was nice because you get the best of both worlds. It's very important to have healthcare providers that are essentially empathetic and culturally competent and are even reflective of the communities that they serve, which to me was very inspiring because it made me feel like my work was important and that healthcare does need doctors like me that can bring a fresh perspective to the field and that could, you know, speak the language and empathize with those immigrant families, given that I come from one myself. We act as a bridge between our patient and the specialized care that they may need and may not even be aware of at the time. And to me, that was super fascinating, and I felt like I definitely could be that bridge for my patients, and that to me was inspiring.